Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at some fixes if you're having trouble loading the hardware monitor driver in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article below. Let's try and disable the driver signature enforcement in a command prompt. Now, a word of caution before you do this is that in order to get these commands to work, you will have to disable the secure boot policy. This is not something that's usually recommended. We do have an article that talks about this step by step, and once you've done that, open the command prompt as an administrator. Type in bcd edit.exe space slash set no integrity checks space on. If you haven't disabled the secure boot policy, then you'll get an error message. If you have, then the driver signature enforcement will be disabled. Try and install the driver now. Once that's done, we need to re-enable the driver signature enforcement by typing in bcd edit.exe space slash all one word, no integrity checks, and off. Hit enter. If you want to try and install the driver from the device manager, first download the driver from the manufacturer's website. It might be of help to see what version of the device driver that you have first. To do this, we're going to open the device manager. Then go to device in question, right click on the property to go to properties, go to details. In the drop down, look for driver version. Knowing this might help you in seeing whether or not you have the latest driver already or what version you're needing to update to. Download the proper driver from the manufacturer. You could at this point, if the driver has an exe file, try and install it through that. Or if it's not working, we can try this route. Expand the monitor driver and click on Update Driver. In this screen, where it asks you whether or not to search automatically for drivers or browse your computer for drivers, select Browse the Computer for Drivers. Then select the driver that you downloaded and let it install. If you wanted to try and reinstall the existing driver, then go to Device Manager, right-click on the device in question, and select Uninstall Device. Restart your system, then go back to device driver, go to action, and scan for hardware changes. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.